Hi folks, and welcome back. Hope I find you well. Right, we are going to attempt this station. Let's be honest, it's my second attempt. As you can see, we've got quite a little mess here. It is flowing, but it has been bottlenecking. Right, quick update on what I have been doing. The roads are still causing problems. But what I've done, well, I put bus lanes on quite a lot, but not in the cities, which you need to work out next. I've added a train line from here all the way along here to the goods, and that's shipping oil and goods. It's just bypassing all this, and it has some slower trains on here, which I want to fix when we get the cash. It's then taking the goods, which delivering the goods to here. Oh, excuse me, I just had my tea. I've got another train picking the goods up here and shipping them to here. And then there's another train picking the goods and taking them to this town. They are putting some goods in here as well. No, not in here. In here. But this needs goods. And that needs goods, but that's getting them from up there. I did have the train running up to there to get goods, but it was losing money. If we go onto the train now, which is this one, finances, you can see since I've changed it, it started making money. So that's just changing that route. But what I want to do today is remodel this station, but I've also got goods now being made here, and I want to ship them to this town and this town and maybe to there, although some are being taken from here. But I'll let there on traffic. That needs a bus lane maybe. I'll have to look at that one. See, there's always stuff you miss. I think here we will find got traffic lights. No. Well, why are they all bottleneck then? Try some traffic lights there. See, why does that, you know, this is what gets me about this game. This, well, here there's empty lanes. Anyway, we'll come back to that because I've got to work on that one yet. Right, back to where we were doing this goods. I'm taking grain from here to this refinery chemical plant. I've swapped these two now, this one and this one that are supplying this. Yeah, that's up to full production. I want to put this onto a train, but I want to put a road down so it's not getting bottlenecked. Then deliver it from here to here, and then back here to the train, and back to the town. And again, this is actually delivering it on the road at the minute. Now I've got two lines. You can see it is moving. They need more than two on here. That's just to get the production moving on this one. Not delivered any yet, but I've only just done that. So the plan is, remodel this station and this depot yard, put a road to this around the outside so we can have a nice clean delivery route into here and a nice clean route back. I think the first thing we want to do is this station as soon as this train leaves. And you can see we've got quite a lot of bricks to move as well. But they are being shipped out, but we'll look at that next. I'll do that off camera. There's quite a few little bits like that need looking at. Just before we do, I want to make sure I've got no trains coming in. It seems to be okay. And we've got one going out. Excuse me zooming in and out. I want to block any trains that do come in. I don't want any trains in this station when I'm modelling it, because this is going to be completely demolished. This road's going to be upgraded here. It might be better if I put it on higher speed. That one's out. Come on, get moving before another one comes in. I'm watching both sides of the track just to make sure we get them. There's one. Put him on stop for a minute. Right, that, just get rid of that tail section there. Right, so I think the first thing is this station. Let's get rid of it. Now let me just check my line. I've got three lines in it. Right, so I did it before and it all went wrong. Take that out, take that back a bit. And that, take this back a bit. That should do us. We want to remove these houses. In fact, might be able to do that just on an upgrade. And I want to put bus lanes in this. And then we want the station. I want high speed. Yes, and I want six. No, I want four because I'm going to add the let me get that right first. This better. It's just a little bit off on the viewing angle. Let's put it there. I want to modify this. I want to add two cargo platforms. Tracks. I never used these yet. I'm going to have to look into them. I've got all these mod packs and I can't remember what each one does. Platform, just fits in. I am going to be remodeling that road. And a cargo building. I don't know if I need them, but I found it does help with this. Yeah, and that's still connected. Let's get these lines connected in first. Just trying to get a nice angle for me to look at it. Tracks, high speed. Yeah, it looks pretty straight. that one, this one, there. I'm going to want signals on before the end of this. My favourite bit, which you can never up. Sometimes this does go right. Try it the other way. Yeah, I know it took the line out. That one. Right, let's try it that way. Goes in. You know, sometimes you can get this spot on, and look, why is it? Construction not possible yet. You do it when it's the other way. Oh, we'll get this right, yeah. Let's just put that section back in. I don't know if it will make any difference. There. Just in case it is the... It seems to be dipping in a little bit. That's the one we've done. Yeah. That's one there. Yeah, it's what is a clip. There we go. A little bit of patience. And we'll put two symbols in there. I'm not going to change them for the distance. So it's this middle one we want. One line's looping all the way around, the other one isn't. It likes to be awkward, this game, at times. I've seen that the new update's coming out March the 9th, is it? What I'll do, if this series isn't finished, I'll do a backup of it. Copy it to a new directory. then at least I can continue with this series and get it finished. It might be finished by then, I don't know myself. Right on the signals there. That can, yep. Now we can just get this in here. And here we go with the fun and games again. I don't want to be rebuilding this too much. Try one more. It's gone there, okay. Can you go that way? I'll do this later. I'm not going to spend too much time. And this has got a crossover on it, if we can get it to connect. Do you know what I've realised I've done? Oh no, I had put the right size in. I thought I'd put a smaller size in for a minute. Silly me. 1 minute, I just want to just check. Yeah, I had put my timer on. Otherwise, this video will end up going for hours. Right, so that should clear. What's that one? Just set the game going, because sometimes you can. No. Pause it a minute. Ah, there it is. Oops. Yeah. It is only going to hear that one. So it's this one. With this, a train. Oh, we've got a train that stopped, didn't we? And we did electrify them. So what it's going to do, it keeps flicking over here. Not that one, it'd be on this one. Alright, wants to go. What line are we doing? Train left loop, that should be on the middle. Should go there. And that one.
There we go. Yeah, I'm just making sure they aren't crossing over. Right, so that's all working. Now, this bit. This here. I'd like to upgrade this row, so I think the first thing we need to get out is this. Yeah, just run the vehicles out the way for me. Just doing it slowly. Take them out. I don't want. Do we want houses? No, we don't want houses around this. We're going to upgrade bus lane. Yeah, this is what I thought it would do. Again, I'm trying to think, do we need the bus lane? That could really come out a little bit further. Now, will this road upgrade? Collision. No. Right. We'll take all of this out. We'll take that out. And there. I've left these in because of that connection there. And that was supposed to be able to connect from the other side, but I found it sometimes doesn't. And now I want to up. I really want you like that. I need you to curve. Like that. But I'll do that in a minute. I want to upgrade this bridge, and I bet it won't, yeah, pillar support in the way. I've had this before with this. Upgrade that bit. And I want the curve. We could tunnel it if we need. I think it's going to have to come. more or less straight, but that's not the angle I want. Ooh. Come on, get deep. I'm gonna go up. Just getting it to click onto that road piece. It's not very elegant. But if we've got that, can we just redo that section? Now we've got those two end pieces in. I don't know if bridge type will do it. No. These are all basic, the same. Well, does look very elegant, but I will mess about with that after. Can we, while we're doing it, I might as well, because I'll say, oh, I'll do it after, and I will forget. And this last piece. There we go. At least that road's looking a little bit better. Right, now we can connect. Then what? Bus lanes we can always take out if we don't need them. And what didn't I do? I didn't look how many routes I had here. This should tell me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I know. Right. I want to move that. I want to take that out. And take, must be game. I think it still had the shadow of where it was there. Remember to do it backwards, chase the cars back. Got a bit of space. Buildings. 3. I'm going to make this 30 meters. Put it there. Auto save. Well, that's auto saving. Quick swig of my coffee. Which was nearly cold. Configure this. I want that out. And we said six, didn't we? One, two, three, four, five, seven. Well, let's go for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That one shouldn't have gone in. Okay, it's been a little bit slow putting these in. Excuse me there. I'm making these a little bit bigger because I was getting crowded on the trucks. So now they'll have a bit of space to get maybe two trucks in. That was one of the things that was causing the bottlenecks. Oh, this game's been slow. Right, street access, we'll put one there and then match them up. And we want streets one way. I like the curve for the one coming in. There. Too much slope. There shouldn't be any slope. There we go. And then we'll swap it to one way. See how this goes when it's in. And traffic lights. Make sure we get all of them out. And should be none there. Did we upgrade that one? That was already upgraded. Just not got a bus lane on it. I don't think I need the bus lane. All right, next road is... I want to fetch this round here. That is going to be, wants to come into here. Will be another stop I need on here. Or do we do a separate depot? Is it really worth doing one just for that? Or we could add it onto the end. And it's going to get a lot of traffic coming in and out. But they shouldn't be all coming at the same time. We'll give it a go. We'll see what happens. Yeah, if it was just dropping off, I'd just put a little drop off point, but we've got to pick up as well. No, we don't have to pick up. We have to drop off. No, Yeah, we still have to pick up. Yeah, sorry, I was confused myself. I was thinking one way of that, but I've got this plastic coming in. Now this road. I'm going to allow buildings on this one, and I'm not going to put. Bus lane on it. Can you go straight? Can you just click there like that? That's all I need. Thank you. Curve there isn't too good, but I want a drop off point. And put it there, it should connect. And that has got rid of all the errors, which quite surprised me actually. Right, I think that's everything. We'll let this fill itself in here. Just get that running. And I'll connect the other road up then. And what I'll do while we're waiting, we'll configure each of these. That can go to line one. Take that one. I don't know how that can go to two. Can go to three. Can go to four. Yeah, I've got a feeling there's something missing here. This can go to five. Yeah, I think we've got one depot we don't need. No, we've still got two lines there, I think. Yeah, it's five, so we're on to six. In fact, this will be better on one. I will change that one to six. And then that leaves us this one here for the last line, which we're going to hook in now. Just make sure these are. What will happen if I put. And we're allowing houses on this one. What a bus lane. Just there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm thinking it's stopping the vehicles coming behind. Let's watch this, should spin around here. Yeah, we're getting no cars queuing up behind him. That's another thing I want to go through on the main towns. I think we only need the bus lane for that bit because it's only a short run. And that's got the bricks coming in from here. The stone. Stone's going to here. The brickworks. And it's being picked up and dropped off here for the train station. Right. So now I want to change. No, I shouldn't have to change the train. That's the train I want, is it? Yeah. No, it's going to be on the line. And it's going to be on this line, managed line. So here I want picking up stone. There's something else I was picking up. I'm sure it was two parts. Pretty sure. Yeah. So on that I want just Meltham, wrong one I was on. I need to pick up 50% of that. 50% of that. I know I've not set the trucks up yet, which we're going to do now. And it's from here, which is that line. To manage that line. No, I'm going to put a new line in. Right, road, new road. Like you say, I'm trying to make sure I get this right. I don't want any construction on this road. And what we're like, we're alright for money. I want you to come out. Yeah, come out here. Why isn't construction possible? Why not? You can do it there. Can you do it there? Collision. There we go. We'll use the straight line tool for this. It needs to come to there. Because I don't want you to hook into that this road. I want you to bypass all that. So have you there, and I don't want you to expand the town past this road. That little bit can come out there. Wrong key. But what was that? That's a curve. So I'll take you there. Would we curve that better? If you're doing stupid things like that. And try again. I'm hoping just thinking a minute. I see he's gonna come round here, going back and forward. The one thing I didn't want to do, I'm gonna do. Configure this. I'm gonna put a street access here and there. And I didn't really want to do this, but can we move that stop there? Want you there instead. And then we want the streets one way. And make sure there's no traffic lights. Somebody's shouting outside the house that. But if you could hear it, the microphone might not pick it up. Don't want that. Don't want that. Likes to put the what the none of these should have had traffic lights on them. You think you've been through everywhere, and then you find something you've missed. I've got this bus depot to do that. I'll be taking this road out here. Alright, that looks like everything. So, new line. New line is going to go from here to here. Yep, this is what I wanted it to do. Yeah, that's gone in nice. So this is going to be cargo, plastic. Goods factory. Now that should make, when I finish it, a two-way line. Vehicles, I want to swap. These vehicles. For now, to that line. I might have to wait for them to come back in because they could be somewhere along the road. Right, next job is in this town. I just want to get these goods. So, manage line, add station there, take that one out, add station there, take that one out. Now I want to add some more lines into this one. Now we've got that there, which is covering that area. That one there, which is covering that area. And I think we're going to need one. Ooh, one there. One there. And I think we're going to need one there. Right, And you can see we need a lot of goods. I'm just looking at the area. So we need to now modify this line. So our station is going to go there, there, back there, there, back there. I don't know if this is coming back to there, back there. I think it was that one. Yeah. There's one or two there. Right, now we want to buy vehicles for that. And just looking at this, I've got the whole bus route to do, so all that's going to have to come out. Ah, fun and games. Right, where's the nearest depot? Here, I think we're going to need 10 vehicles. No, that's a train depot. Here we go. Cargo. All goods. What's that? Oh, 71. We're still making money. Right, one thing I am thinking of doing, which I'm going to look at in a minute, I'll just get this. I want to look at the oil delivery line. Do it off by vehicles. That'll take 30 and there's 100. Hang on, where's my pen and paper in a minute? So that does 100, which I don't think really matters for in town, but it's got a 30 capacity, 5 load speed, and 67 emissions. This has got 100, carries 30 times 5, and 70 emissions. What I have been wondering, it's carrying the same, the emissions are out a little bit. If we look at our demand, in fact this isn't a good time for showing it on. Yeah, this is a good one to show you. If we do one type of truck, still do the different routes, but if you can see like here where they're crossing over, it might pick up, like say this one, it might drop some of these off as well. I don't limit it to a 50-50 load. This needs a hell of a lot of food. Getting a lot in. It looks like these roads need upgrading as well. While we're on this town, yeah, we need to add some more depots onto it, especially here. Right, back to what we were doing here anyway. Right, I now want to put, hang on, I lost where we're up to. Which one were we doing? There we go. So now, this should start in a bit to get these. I don't think we've got any here yet. We just want to now put this to this station. We've got a problem with it. That's not a very nice road. I'll try and remodel that. There's no way I let that go. Where does that come out? Here. Right. So we could use that. I'm going to remodel that. So I want to fetch now from here. But it won't let us upgrade this road, so let's just turn that off a minute. I just want to make sure I'm connected. And I'm going to leave truck lines on this, just in case any of the other vehicles decide to use it. And we're coming down to here. Ooh. No, I'm going to do something else with this one. I want you now to go down. I always have fun getting my tunnels in. If you keep come on. That's it. Can you come round and join that one? Too much slope. Okay. Well, can you come out there like that? A bit further. That's it. Get under there. And then you can come up. And it's a bit long way round. Not very nice. I want to see in that road there. And that should fetch these out to here. I'm not. I'm going to leave it. I've put it in now. Preferred it to come here. Does that need construction? Not possible. Right. And then we want one final line. New line from here to here. Yeah, and this is plastic to station. Cargo. Plastic to station. Luton. We've got some vehicles already on this line. Which is that line there. She's going all the way to there. That can now. Stick to what we've just done. So these now all can go on. Stretch that across. Might take a few minutes for them to get there, and that line, managed line, can come out. Okay, folks, let's put that back on speed. We'll let all that settle down. I hope it works. I'm trying to bypass some of these bottlenecks now. We're getting on the towns with the traffic on deliveries where I can. It's like there, that shouldn't be on the main road. I've got all this to go through now proper. As you can see, they're just bottlenecking all the time, which is why I'm trying to put things like this, tunnels for deliveries when I can. That's a load of transport off the road. We've still got 39 million, which quite surprised me. And I will check that the train does pick them up. It'll take a few minutes for it to run in. Check it at the station here. Why aren't you? It might not have I've got a feeling we're going to want double the vehicles on that. And this game is slowing down a bit. This should bypass all the traffic in the town. The only traffic it's getting is normal trucks. A little bit of city traffic here. In here to deliver. Into the station, on the train, and over. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Still running up to 68 million. I will now work on the bus routes and the delivery routes in this town. It needs a lot doing. As you can see, the bus routes are not going anywhere. And it is expanding out over the railway line, which is going to cause fun and problems. I might actually... I don't think I'm going to bury the line. Next episode, I do want to try and get an airport in. I think the next episode we're going to have to tackle this one. Yeah, this needs sorting out. This goods deliveries and all to here. It's getting everything, but it's all on road. And we could put it onto trains into this station. I've put half the lines in ready for it, as you can see there, and here it's ready just for connecting up, and that will give us food going to here and maybe possibly goods. And it's getting hectic, and then I do want to try and get an airport in somewhere. I am thinking here and delivering to here, but I want stuff to transport back on it. Maybe machines. Machines could be made there, get the stuff to them. But we've got, we'll see how we get on. I will get this town finished. This town finished on the bus route. So that's all it needs now. It's getting goods. At least they're getting everything. And I will work on trying to improve these roads a bit further. Stop all this. And I think half the key is getting good bus routes. Hope you enjoyed it. It was fun doing that. I say it's my second attempt, and at least the second time it worked. And I'm quite pleased with it. It's a lot better. These stations look nice. And before I'll put the date on after, because I'm going to be messing about. Yeah. Okay, folks, give me a thumbs up. I will see you next time. This is Arch saying thanks for watching. Bye for now. Oh, and don't forget to follow if you can, please. It does help. Thanks a lot. Bye.